some coffee and relax.
All right, dude, seriously, just relax, okay? Look at that girl over there. She's reading a book alone. If that's not an invitation, I don't know what is.
What are you talking about, Val? It's a coffee shop. People like that come here to get away from people like us.
She is looking for ass. I can see it.
What does it matter? I look like shit.
Go talk to her.
What am I gonna say?
I don't know. Compliment her on that tattoo or something.
Oh, yeah, that'll work. It sounds so fucking lame.
Work for Glarn.
I'm so sorry. I've been having the worst day.
Yeah, I can see that.
Long story, you probably don't want to hear about it.
No, probably not.
It's a nice tattoo you got. What does that mean?
It means desire.
Desire, huh? What the fuck does that mean? Does that mean you're into dudes with fucking long hair, smell like beer, have shitty tattoos? Maybe they hang out at the bowling alley. Maybe, just maybe, you'll go out back, rub their sick crotch, he'll stick his hands on your pants. Meanwhile, your boyfriend's sitting at home jerking off the fucking gay porn!
Love is a flame that can be tamed, and though we are its willing prey, my darling, we are not the ones to blame.
Falcone. 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 Come on, fucko, you can't answer me?
Shut the fuck up, huh?
Let me guess, the backwards microwave?
Reverse microwave.
Listen, Ryan's at it again. He just got stabbed in the eye with a fork at the coffee shop, and now he's got to rock a pirate patch for at least a month. It's ridiculous. But anyway, he wants us to fuck up Glarn's house. I don't know what it's going to prove, but I told him I'd do it with your help.
You know what? 70% of the world's Freon can be found in old refrigerators.
You gonna help or not?
Fuck no, I'm not going to help you.
All right, fine. Looks like I'm gonna keep the other $100 for myself. Buy quite a bit of Freon, but...
Oh, the $100?
Yeah.
$100 each?
Yeah, but looks like I'm gonna have 200 now.
I could get some Freon with that, or like, make this place look better.
You wanna do it?
Yeah, come in.
You have to shit in the gas tank?
Oh. Shut up. I've got something for fucking you, huh? Take these. Take them.
Ew.
Take this fucking duct tape. And smear it all over the garage door and duct tape the shit logs everywhere.
Whose shit is this?
I got it from Don Vito. I stole it. Oh. I like chocolate. I like fudge. I'll make some now or I won't budge.
I don't have any gloves.
Neither do I.
Fuck on it. This is seriously fucking disgusting.
What's the problem,
huh?
I don't want to fuck with Don Vito's shit. At least you know whose it is. Let me show you how to do it, fucking pussy.
Here, I'll tape it.
Look at that, huh?
Let me get it.
Oh, that's my hand. Masterpiece. I'm gonna tell you. Let's get another.
It's like nothing.
Here, let's get this one. Tape it up there. All right, I'm going up to the roof. Smear this around and smudge and all that, okay? I'm going to Subarize upstairs.
Subarize?
Yeah, I'm going to the roof, remember?
Okay.
I'm taking care of business all up here. Shit. Here they come. Get out of it.
What?
Fuck!
I gotta fuck it.
No.
Oh. He's such a nature boy, Hellboy.
What are you doing?
I was just taking a nap, so how'd it go?
How'd it go? It went beautifully.
Fuck you.
What happened?
Yeah, well, your fucking brilliant plan just got me pissed on by Hellboy's sick dick. Thanks.
Where's the money, huh? Come on, don't hold out.
This is with you.
Yeah.
I should have your goddamn share, too.
My share? This money's not for you, huh? This is all mine.
So what'd you guys do?
Wait, what the fuck did you do?
What?
You what? You have a fucking rhinoceros tattooed to your chest. Why?
I just went and got it tattooed.
It looks for goddamn ridiculous. Are you serious? Why did you do that?
I like rhinos.
You don't like rhinos? You got it because Glorin likes that shit.
Glorin never even mentioned a rhino. I've always liked rhinos. You know that.
You are fucking pathetic.
Jeez with you fucking people. Let it go. I'm going up and get some booze. You coming?
Yeah, I'm going to drink, but I'm not going with you. Because you're a whipped ass bitch.
Why are you drinking from the bottle again like a pussy, huh?
Just fuck it, that's fine.
So, man, you got a ciggy? Hey,
man. Oh. Look at you, you're miserable. Us fucking up Clarence's house didn't do a goddamn thing. You're still acting like an asshole. See, your big problem is you have a jealous nature. You get jealous of shit that doesn't even matter. It's a huge turnoff for girls.
I don't know why you're telling this. You're just pissing him off even more.
Oh, I'm just trying to be logical. Hey, when was the last time you beat off?
What?
When was the last time you beat off?
I didn't have to. I had Glorin.
All right, well, now you don't have Glorin, so I suggest you rub one out.
I don't have any material or anything.
Use your imagination, all right?
Yeah,